guy Sal here. So it looks like touchless gestures are the next big thing in smartphones. The ability to control your smartphone without touching the screen by just waving your hand or pinching your fingers and so on. Smartphone companies have experimented with this idea in the past. Samsung and LG have tried this years ago, and it wasn't successful because it wasn't implemented properly. The Galaxy Note 10 does come with some gesture features though, but you need the S Pen for that, and you can do things such as change music, control the camera app, YouTube, change presentation slides, and more. Samsung is using Gyroscope to enable this feature, which is really cool and useful, but it's limited in what it can do. LG G8 had gesture features as well called Hand ID, enabled by infrared camera and time of flight sensor. You can do all the things that the S Pen on the Note 10 does, but the problem is that it's difficult to use in real life as it requires your palm to be at a minimum of 6 inches from the screen and you have to form a claw-like grab before the phone recognizes your hand, so not really useful in real life. Then comes Google and the Project Soli that will be implemented in the Pixel 4. This literally changes the game when it comes to touchless gestures because Google is implementing a radar chip in the forehead of the Pixel 4 that can track sub-millimeter motion at high speeds with great accuracy. Google has released a teaser for the Pixel 4 that showcases this radar chip in action. It's used to change the music and unlock the phone with the face, but its implementation is way more than just that. For example, it can track even tiniest of movements, such as you twisting your fingers in the air to raise or lower the volume just like you would with a physical knob, or control a slider with your fingers, or tapping your thumb and index finger together if you were tapping a button. These are just a few examples, the possibilities are endless. I'm not sure how much of these features Google will implement on the Pixel 4. It's the first generation, so I'm not expecting Google to go all in with the Project Soli, but it's really impressive tech and the future definitely looks promising. Now coming to Huawei, they have also showcased a similar gesture-based control on a smartphone like the Project Soli. As you can see, it also uses millimeter wave air gesture controls. I've tried really hard, but there's absolutely no information available about this on the internet, so we don't know what kind of sensors Huawei is using for it, but it looks similar to the Project Soli. It can also change tracks, increase or decrease volume. You can turn off the alarm with just a wave. Also, I'm hearing it can measure your heartbeat, breathing, and more. I'll make another video when I get more information about this, but the good thing about Huawei's implementation is that the phone doesn't require a giant forehead like the Pixel 4. Again, not sure what kind of technology Huawei is using, but the touchless gestures does indeed look like the next big thing on smartphones. I'm sure Samsung is also working on a similar tech, because if Huawei and Google are working on it, then it's no wonder that the number one smartphone maker is also working on it behind the closed doors. In any case, the future of smartphone does indeed look really promising, and you can count on me to keep you updated with each and everything about this, so please consider subscribing, and as always, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.